So the notes we need for this are C, which is on the lowest string, with your third finger on the first dot. Then D is the second string here, open with no fingers. First finger on the green dot. Next finger, just before the green dot. Then your third finger next to the dot. Then the next string open. Then next to the green dot. And then on the red dot. So the whole pattern.